Hello. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. I usually make ASMR videos, but today's video is going to be a little bit different. Black lives matter. And racism is as real as it ever has been. It exists both within and beyond the borders of the United States of America. As a white, middle-class, female Canadian who has benefited from white privilege my whole life, what can I do? First, I can acknowledge George Floyd, along with countless other people who were black, had their lives stolen from them due to police brutality. If you are a person who has battled discrimination, prejudice, or violence due to the color of your skin, I am so sorry. I know that there's nothing I can do to change the past. But maybe, just maybe, I can do something to have a positive impact on the future. I encourage all of my viewers to check out some of the links in my description box below this video. To donate, educate yourselves on the Black Lives Matter movement, and or to sign some impactful petitions. So I've decided to sing for you two songs that are meaningful to me and have been for much of my life. When I was in the 7th grade, I used to listen to Pink's I'm Not Dead album on repeat. It featured inspiring and emotional songs like Nobody Knows, Conversations with My 13-Year-Old Self, and Dear Mr. President. Both Dear Mr. President by Pink and I'm Not Ready to Make Nice by the Dixie Chicks are written from the point of view of white women about issues impacting the USA over a decade ago. But I believe that these songs are still relevant today and could be interpreted through the lens of the Black Lives Matter movement. So, with all of this in mind, I'm going to start singing now. But don't forget to check out the links in the description box down below this video. Thank you. Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? And who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? And what do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep? Rest of us cry. And how do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? And how do you work with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? And tell me why. Dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Were you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cells while you pave the road to hell. And what kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what the First Lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? And how do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? And how do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look us in the eye and tell us why? Let me tell you about hard work, minimum wage with a baby on the way. Let me tell you about hard work, rebuilding your house after the bombs took them away. Let me tell you about hard work, building a bed out of a cardboard box. Let me tell you about hard work, hard work, hard work. You don't know nothing about hard work. Hard work, hard work. How do you sleep at night? How do you walk with your head held high? Dear Mr. President, you never take a walk with me, or would you? Forgive sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting. I'm through with doubt. There's nothing left for me to figure out. I've paid a price, and I'll keep paying. I'm not ready to make nice. I'm not ready to back down. I'm still mad as hell, and I don't have time to go round and round and round. It's too late to make it right. I probably wouldn't if I could, 'cause I'm mad as hell and I can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. I know you said, why can't you just get over it? He turned my whole world around, and I kinda like it. I made my bed and I sleep like a baby with no regrets. And I don't mind saying it's a sad, sad story when a mother will teach her daughter that she ought to hate a perfect stranger. And how in the world can the words that I said send somebody so over the edge that they'd write me a letter saying that I better shut up and sing or my life will be over. Na 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 na. I'm not ready to make nice, and I'm not ready to back down. I'm still mad as hell, and I don't have time to go round and round and round. And it's too late to make it right. I probably wouldn't if I could, 'cause I'm mad as hell, can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. What it is you think I should. Forgive sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting.